starting point of the No Limit World Race. Speed Racer, driver for the Go Team, guns the engine of his car, the fabulous Mach 5.
Okay, Speed, the brakes and wheel systems are all working perfectly. We're all set. Out of the way, Sparky.
Wait, wait, Speed, wait for me. Sorry, I'm late. You know you won't win if you don't have me as your assistant.
And here comes Speed's kid brother, Spritel, with Chim Chim.
Hop in, Chim Chim.
Spritel?
Huh? Oh.
There's no room for you and Chim Chim in the Mach 5. I built that car to hold only two people, see?
Hey, Trixie, I know every part of the car. After all, I'm the mechanic, so let me ride in the race with Speed.
Oh, no. I know every part of the car just as well as you do.
I'm able to change tires fast and make all the repairs. Those jobs are much too tough for a girl.
Is that so? Listen, Sparky, I can do everything on the Mach 5 that you can do.
But this is the most important race we've ever been in. Let me ride.
No, I'm going to be the assistant.
But this race will be tough for a girl.
I can be tough if I have to.
Get out.
No.
I'm riding.
Oh, cut me down.
Sparky, cut it out. The other racers are getting into position. This should be some race, because any kind of car can be in it.
That's right. Cars from everywhere in the world.
And all kinds of drivers, too. It's going to be dangerous.
Hey, look what's coming!
More than 200 yards long. A mammoth car.
Racing car fans, the officials will now inspect the entries in the great No Limit World Race.
We want to inspect your car, Speed.
Huh? But, sir, the rules say any kind of car can race in the race. So why do you have to inspect the car?
There's a good reason, Sparky.
Oh, Inspector Detector. How are you, Inspector?
Glad to see you. $50 million in gold bars that were being kept in the National Bank were stolen last week.
Yes, we read about it, sir.
It's possible that someone might try to smuggle those gold bars out of the country sometime during the race. We won't be able to search the cars once the race starts, so we'd better do it now. We can't afford to let the robbers get away with a fortune like that.
But $50 million in gold bars is an awful lot of gold, and it would take an awfully big car to smuggle it away in, wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm. But the bank robbers are very clever, and they might have found a way to make the gold bars smaller. Or they might have melted the gold bars into the shape of a car. Cruncher Block's head of the gang, and he'll stop at nothing.
Golly.
The Mach 5 passes the inspection, Inspector.
Good.
I knew we would.
Well, good luck, Mach 5 team.
Thanks. So long, Inspector.
Go right ahead, Inspector. Look around all you want.
This car looks too big for the race. It doesn't seem fair to me.
Well, it is fair. The rules said any kind of car can enter.
We want to give you a tour through the mammoth car. Come on up.
Okay.
The main engine has 7,500 horsepower. Each mammoth wheel also contains an engine of 1,500 horsepower. Altogether, the mammoth car is driven by 30,000 horsepower. The mammoth car can travel over 500 miles an hour on any kind of road. The brakes are magnetic, and a single push of a button will stop the car. We have an army of mechanics to fix anything that might go wrong. So powerful, we can't lose the race.
Did you find out how many cylinders the engine has, and if it's equipped with a supercharger?
The car's equipped with everything anybody can imagine.
Oh. Oh, wow.
Spying on us, eh?
just trying to find out if the car's equipped with any special inventions that I don't know about.
You want to learn all about the mammoth car, eh? Okay, I'll be glad to show you around. Come on! Right this way!
Help! Hey, let me go! I was only kidding! Where's Sparky?
I don't know. I don't see him around anywhere.
He might be up to mischief. I would be if I were him. Right?
Right, Spritel, but you're not Sparky.
Maybe I'll have to be Speed's assistant driver, so I'd better get into good shape.
To be known as Dragon Racer, the famous wrestler. I'm ready.
Sorry, but Speed needs a real groovy assistant, Pops, and right now you couldn't even lift a monkey wrench. Hello?
The race is about to begin. Start your engines.
Here goes.
Unknown to Speed, this is his older brother Rex, who ran away from home years ago.
Stand by! The gorgeous Miss Racing Car will lower the flag for the start of the 500-mile No Limit World Race.
Get up.
You look familiar.
Tell me what happened.
I was looking at the mammoth car when its driver grabbed me, dragged me in here, and knocked me out.
The mammoth car's driver?
We'll be right back.
like a ninja. Zabuza sword cannot be beat. Ha!
My turn.
Sharkin shooter.
Transform.
Munch.
Direct hit.
Victory is mine.
Naruto Sharkin shooter, Zabuza sword, and Leaf headband accessories each sold separate.
俺たちが最高のチームだ。いざクエストへ。お前ら足引っ張んなよ。誰に言ったんだ。喧嘩してる場合じゃないでしょ。みんな集中しろ。行くぞ。ユニバンライド。ギルドで仲間と出会い最高のチームでクエストに挑め。フェアリーテイル、ポータブルギルド。何このカッコ。コナミ。
Let's help the engineer to clean up.
Oh, look.
Is that clumsy monster supposed to be a car? Yes.
Mechanics quickly repair the mammoth car, and it's ready to continue the race.
Away. Let's go. That's very peculiar. The mammoth car was hardly scratched in the crash, so why did the mechanics have to repair it? Trixie, I'll bet there's some kind of mysterious secret to the whole thing.
A secret? I wonder what it could be.
Let's use the robot camera.
I'll adjust it for x-rays and put it on the reflex timer. It should tell us the secret. The x-ray picture should tell us what the mammoth car is carrying. The camera's all ready for flight.
Okay, I'll call out the robot.
The robot carrier speeds ahead with the x-ray camera, which will shoot through metal and may be able to reveal the secret cargo of the mammoth car.
I spy!
Signal the robot back! Ah! Oh! Somebody shot it!
They sure did. Them.
The mammoth car sends a radio signal. The signal travels halfway around the world to reach the luxurious secret headquarters of the owner of the mammoth car, the notorious Cruncher Block.
Speed racer sent a flying robot camera to spy on the mammoth car? I see. Better get rid of him. Now listen to me. You've got to stay in the race because it's the only way you'll be able to carry that $50 million in gold bars out of the country.
And us, and I'm beginning to suspect that they may be carrying the gold.
Hang on! Speed, look!
It's Speed's older brother, Rex, in disguise as Racer X.
Another car!
Rex spreads oil on the road. Driver of the mammoth car slugged you, huh? They'll stop at nothing to win, so we've got to catch a plane to where they are and try to help Speed and Trixie. That was the last plane leaving for the north, but we've got to fly there.
Well, unless you can sprout wings and fly there by yourself, you'll have to wait for our next plane, which leaves tomorrow morning.
But my son, Speed Racer's in the big race, and he may need our help.
But I can't help you. We don't have any more planes.
Oh, no? What's that big thing sitting out there? Don't tell me it's a bird.
No, sir, but it's privately owned. It belongs to Cruncher Block.
My special motorcycle mayhem team failed to stop the Mach 5, but once we fly up there, I'll personally see that the job's done permanently.
Uh-oh.
Unknown to Cruncher Block, Speed Racer's kid brother Spritle and Chim Chim have stowed aboard the plane.
I always get hungry when I'm up to skullduggery. Give me a sandwich. Huh? Where is it? You pig, you ate it yourself, eh?
Look, the mammoth car's beginning to slow down.
It's too big and heavy for this mountain road. Maybe now we'll get a chance to catch up to it. Again, I've got to find some way to stop it. I'm going to try to rip those tires off. From them.
amazing Mach 5 is a car that can do many things. But can it pull Speed Racer and Trixie from the depths of this northern lake? And if so, will they be able to escape the mammoth car?